Wes, we've always known that Molly Nelson is a bit of a wild child, but I didn't know her culinary talents extended to feeding creatures.
She is right at home at the Blank Park Zoo.
She is right at home.
She has got an interesting assignment today. She's showing us what all of the animals eat.
This is cool.
Hi, Molly.
Good morning, Steve and Katie. Yeah, we're here in the kitchen at the Blank Park Zoo in Des Moines, and we are having a ton of fun. First, check this out, okay? So you have to shop for your families at home or shop for yourself. You know what your grocery budget is. Ann Schmerdlis here. And Ann, what's the grocery budget here at the Blank Park Zoo?
We spend right around $100,000 a year just for food for the animals at the zoo. So
wow.
Huge shopping list.
You have a huge shopping list. You have to feed about 2,000 animals, birds, insects, all kinds of things. So today we've got some examples of what they eat. We're kind of cooking it up here in the kitchen. Now, what I found interesting was this. Check it out. It's one big hunk of meat. And
yep.
How big is the hunk of meat?
And who gets this
yep.
for breakfast
this
today?
This is called feline diet.
So this is an 8.5-pound chunk of meat. And our female tiger eats this in one meal. So this is her meal for the day. This is 8.5 pounds of meat. And the feline diet is, again, a specially made diet with all the things that she will need in it to be healthy. Our male tiger gets 14 pounds of that. So almost double what that piece is what he will get for the day.
And they just eat it raw. Like you said, this is meat, protein, all kinds of stuff.
Yep, we have it shipped in frozen and then we'll thaw it out. So right now it's thawing. We'll thaw it out in the refrigerator the night before and then they get it the next day.
Love it. I've actually seen some of the tigers eat. It's really interesting to see the tigers eat. You don't want to mess around with that. Okay, check out what's in here. Ann, tell us about this bucket.
This is our sea lion food. Now, they get fed 3 times a day. So this is just one meal. So it varies between summer and winter how much food they get. In the winter, they get a little bit more because they need a little bit more fat to stay warm. In the summer, they go a little bit leaner. But they get a mix of herring, capelin, and sometimes squid as a special treat. So they get all different.
I can't say that one smells good, but check this one out. This one actually does smell good. These are monkey treats, and they smell like orange, and humans can eat them. He said, I'm not going to. Don't get
come on, take a bite. Take a bite of the monkey treat.
Don't get your hopes up that I'll be trying a monkey treat
come
on here this morning.
I'll give you a buck.
But buck, thanks, Steve. It does so smell jealous. Really good, like orange. And then just a real quick peek at these. I just want to show you guys. Check this out. I mean, doesn't that look good? To me, that stuff looks good. These go to various animals throughout the zoo. So we're here in the kitchen. We're coming back one more time at about 6:43 to do just a little bit more cooking, give you some behind-the-scenes look this morning at the zoo.
It is very
so
neat.
Cool. Very, very neat. Molly, thank you very much.